2011 for Detroit against San Jose. Now pass across, backhand, score! Talk about patience! What a play by Anze Kopitar! And LA has grabbed their first lead of the game.
Anze Kopitar comes in backdoor through the middle of the ice, but watch Justin Williams along the wall. Control the puck and make this pass. Williams on the left side of your screen. He's going to take a peek into the middle. He knows right there. Threads the needle. And Anze Kopitar is right in between everybody. Stewart is keeping an eye on Williams so he doesn't come off the wall. The San Jose Sharks have back checkers, but Kopitar's timing is perfect. You don't always have to go to the net full speed. There's a really good look at a great pass from Justin Williams. And the move by Kopitar, Niemi goes, are you kidding me?